Hi, it's Kate, and I'm going to make a vlog today. I'm going to show you all some rocks I picked up from when I was going for my walks. I found a rock with a hole in it. I love it when I get these. The water does this. And I just thought it was so cool. And here's another cool one. It's like, you can't really tell because it's got like a texture to it. It's really smooth. But like this part here is like lava. I'm pretty sure that's lava. And it's real smooth. And then there's like other rocks on it. And I was very curious of what that meant. And because I found this one too, which is another rock with like a fine grain here and then other rocks in it. I don't know if you can see it or not, but other rocks in it. And I tried Googling what that was. And I Googled like stones with stones in it, and I got a bunch of things for Rolling Stones. And then I put rock with other rocks in it, a bunch of things for Rock Band. And then I went up to Erica's, the knit store lady, and she said, well, Google conglomerate. And I Googled conglomerate, and then all of a sudden I got what I was looking for. It was like, these are conglomerate rocks with like sandstone, and they call them pudding stone. And I just thought that was neat. That's one of the things I was doing. I was going to go to weaving, try my weaving class, but I have a cold. And you don't go to places out here with a cold because they treat you like you have the Black Death. Seriously, if you have the stiffles. I mean, I don't think it's swine flu or anything like that. Not that I'd want that. But like, even if you just have a cough or a cold, seriously, they treat you like you have the Black Death. So it's just not worth going out like that. And they probably wouldn't appreciate it either. I went to Flag and they had, you can't see my shirt because I don't want to do the whole double chin shot. I went to the Flagstaff Museum and they have a Dia de la Muerte exhibit and had like all these people dancing in skeleton costumes and stuff like that. It was wonderful. It was like a folk dance thing. It was kind of like a recital. They weren't like real professional dancers, but they weren't bad either. But it was kind of cute because a bunch of four-year-old boys got themselves caught in their own fishing net. So I've just been playing with rocks and getting ready for Halloween, and I hope everyone's having a good week. Okay, bye.